up the champagne. Pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up.
Hear a knock on the door and the night begins.
Hey, what's up with Awesome J44 here, doing a WWE Left Wing. This is Awesome J44's daily post. yeah, this, I also miss you. No, thanks. Okay, because I need to post, I'm now posting daily. This is also a miniature version of my 21 sub special, or it might be 20. Keeps going up and then down, up and then down. Did you check this morning?
Huh?
You check this morning?
No, I'm saying like, you. I'm pretty sure you still have 21.
I'm gonna go get a better lighting.
Put it as a 21.
It's not the lighting, it's the way the camera is.
There we go.
Then there's that big glare. But if I stand right here, it goes away! I'm not standing right here while playing. It's gonna be... Oh, right. It finally worked!
No. Play. One on one. Here. Oh. You wanna do a table? Wow. What are the odds that we're in front on the table?
Ha 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 ha!
I forgot, I'm so confused, right? No, I'm too deep. Let's go. Who are you?
Roman.
Okay.
My man.
Surprised you weren't John Cena. Nah, I don't feel. He couldn't put you through the table easy.
Yeah, you're not. Roman doesn't really do that.
Right?
Yeah. Actually, Roman does.
No way. Could.
He could. He with the suplex.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be Baron Corbin. Oh, End of Days me?
Yeah. We should each get one finishing start.
I'm actually down for that. Oh, you know what? You gonna be that one?
What's his name?
Do I do... Selena Del Sol!
That's good.
Oh, dude, we're playing at TLC. Wait, how do you put them on the table again? Like, put them on it?
I'm not sure.
You did it once to me! Coop de Grod me!
I think you press this when you have a table and you'll hit them and lay them on there.
Actually, that sounds quite reasonable. What the heck? The table looks so weird!
He'll, like, hit them and then he'll lay them on.
Listo. Oh, I forgot there are tables already preset for us.
Oh, God.
Sorry. Oh.
Oh, I wasn't trying to put you
through
a table.
Oh, you went through the End of Days.
I wasn't even trying to put you through a table there, too.
Oh, dude,
I thought that was it for some reason.
Me, too. Maybe we just stink a lot this end.
I really wanted to hit that End of Days. Not even on a table, I just want to hit it. No, no, no.
See? You're this right. Oh my gosh, this is stupid.
Oh no, it isn't.
No, I was going to say, I can't even Selena Del Sol you when you're in that section.
No.
Oh my gosh, I can't get to the top rope. I hit this rope. What? Whoa. What? That was weird.
That was such a
hashtag
glitch.
Hashtag glitches today.
Hashtag glitch.
Like major glitch.
Oh, there goes the table.
I'm going to
bring another table.
Yeah, we need another table. Oh, dude, it'd be funny if it was a double table. Like, a double table.
You can actually set up a double
table. Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Is it really hard, though?
No. You just get a table, get another table and go to it. And I think it'll, like, press set up. No!
I'm not gonna finish for you, don't worry.
I know, but
isn't
I can't...
Isn't that a Pele?
Pele.
Pele.
No, and a Pele... Pele is like a backflip kick.
Pele... Yeah, because... Wasn't there a, top 10, it was a Pele Please or something like that?
I don't know, I'm not sure.
It said Pele Please. I think it did.
No!
Oh, I'm not good at reversing on
this.
Oh, I thought that was E! For like a few seconds.
I'm used to the Xbox One, so I have a better chance at losing.
It's the exact same, though.
No, it isn't.
The buttons.
Yeah,
like,
the buttons are, but like the feel of it isn't.
Oh, yeah. I know what you mean.
Oh, fudge.
Never.
Yeah, so don't expect me to win, guys.
Yeah, I mean, he usually wins, like, he's the king of kings.
Yeah, but that's different, because I have an Xbox One, and
yeah.
It's a different feel for the game.
I know what you mean, bro. Oh, gosh, I'm getting whooped. Dude, Baron Corbin is now a Raw Superstar.
Yeah.
I'm happy about that, like, really. Like, I'm not just like, yay, Baron Corbin is a Raw superstar. I'm like, actually, I'm really excited about him being one. You butt just did. Sorry, I watched The Amazing World Rumble. Have you seen the Traitor episode?
No.
With that one?
But I've heard that one.
It's really funny. Oh! Dude, it's really funny. Oh, you're gonna interdaze me? I hate this world. Get up. Oh my. Oh gosh, this is it. This is the end of my life.
No, I may not be able to hit it. Here's the table.
No! No, I was going for the Selena!
Hey, boom! Nice. End of days.
There's no pinfalls.
I know.
That's like, I'm really happy about that.
No, fight! No, no, no!
Whoa, I was going to set you up against it!
I think that's how you set him up. Yes! Go to the second row. Go to the second row! Go to the second row! Come on, Baron! Let's go! No! Oh, it doesn't count! Yes!
Oh, dude, it's so cool!
Yes,
the match continues!
It doesn't count. Yes! Let's go, get up, Baron.
You should be, like, really happy, though. What? Why can't I was like, why can't I run it into? You butt just did. You butt just did.
Oh, fudge. No, okay. Well,
that's let us all.
Not like that.
Oh, dude, it knocked the table out of the ring.
Is
that even possible?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah. Let's go, Baron. Get up, dude.
Dude, there's a table already been broken.
Yeah, because remember,
you oh, yeah.
reversed it?
What? That's not right.
Oh, no.
Does Gully still have any high flying finishes?
No.
What the heck? What the heck? Oh, how does that not work?
Get down, get down.
No! Yes! Oh, dude, this is so epic!
It let me reverse it at the very last
dude,
second.
This is like the most epic match I've ever fought in. It almost said like the most epic match I've ever fought in.
Let's go. This video is getting too long.
I can only post 15 minutes is what it is.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, Baron.
Taunt. Taunt.
Oh, dude, he has the, like, Undertaker-ish taunt, is what I call it. The R.I.P. death.
Yeah.
That's false.
That's like a Dean Ambrose taunt at the same time.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so, now that I'm saying, like, this is gonna wrap up soon, but, thank you guys for watching. Show some support to Butter Blanket and me.
Yes. Jordan's back, Awesome J's about to hit, 30. I'm about to hit.
Okay, so, truth be told, they call me Jordan because I'm good at basketball.
Yeah.
And I love sports.
Truth be told.
And I love sports. I love sports a lot. Yeah.
Oh, dude, if you throw me into there, it could break. I won a tables match against Ryback that way.
What? No. It's gonna break.
Oh, dude, I could have broken it.
Ooh, that was close. That was way too close. That was way too close.
Yes, thank you. Yes.
What? That's bullcrap.
Hey. Watch it.
What? It's a bullcrap.
Actually, it's not that bad. Never mind.
No.
You butt got it! Yeah!
Yes, it's
out! Dude, we have one more table left!
Boom!
Dude, that's onto the broken table. Dude, there's so much broken table.
Oh, where are they?
There's the last one! The last table.
And another one just magically appeared. Wow.
Wow, I thought you were just joking for a second there.
No, look at it, look at it.
I know, I saw that! That might just be broken.
No, it's there.
Baron Corbin died.
What?
Oh, that's boss. The only reason I get out of the ring sometimes like that is because it helps you get back up easier.
Yeah.
Especially if you're, like, really hurt.
Yes! That's how I win the match! So thank you guys for watching. Show some support for both me and Butter Blanket. And I'll see you guys in the next video.